No, I'm gonna play Pokemon. What is this again? Oh, this is the One Piece game. No, thank you. I think we'll play a little bit of Robopon. I'm not sure any people here have played Robopon. Oh, Dad. Neglectful as ever. Oh, dude, I love this game's music so much. This game has such good music. So the story of Piss begins. Hey, you can't hear the music? Is it on your end, or is it no one can hear the music? So no one can hear music. Oh fuck. Alright, give me a second. How about now? How am I in relation to the music? Alright, cool. So, this game. I don't know exactly why I did, but when I was younger, big Pokemon fan, obviously, saw this game at Walmart. I was like, man, I want this game. So I picked up Brillo Pond Sun when I was a kid. I really enjoyed it. It's got a lot of flaws. It's not the best, but there's something about Brillo Pond that makes it very special. Congratulations, Kiwi. You've leveled up. President Piss. So let's look at our Brillo Pond. This is Sunny. He is a robot bunny. He's a punish type. So there's like multiple types, like normal Pokemon. But instead of being elemental, they're more like there's arm type, punch type. What was the other ones? But elements do exist. Can't remember exactly how it all worked out. So in this game, to get more attack, or more attacks, I mean, not like the stab, but the actual like moves, you equip things. You can gain parts, and you can also gain things to increase your slots for your Robon, so you can have more attacks by mixing different part types. There's like machine guns and fucking unicycles and crazy shit, but you also can have more than 4 attacks, which is kind of, when I was a kid, it blew my mind when the first time I had 5 attacks on one of my Groupon. Yeah, it gets pretty crazy. It's a very interesting mechanic, how they do that this game. What's this guy doing? You also can, this place right here, where obviously your HQ is your president, you can actually upgrade that. It's like most of the in-game content comes from that. It's really cool. We're going to get another Robon in a minute. Secret entrance. Oh, this was the coolest thing ever. So Robon's cart has an infrared sensor on the top of it, and you could, there's certain treasure chests in the game that can only be unlocked by using your remote control and, like, figuring out what the number code was. It was so cool! if there's any way to emulate that, because I'd love to do that. Oh, the Elite Eight. Oh shit, I forgot about them almost. Oh man. The story in this game is actually pretty solid. It's not really deep or anything, but it's kind of cool. Oh shit, Scan Command, that's a cool name, just in general. Oh, these punks right here, we're gonna fight them in a minute, but first I wanna go get my other rope on, which is, by the way, a really cool ass pig. Or actually, it might not be the pig, I can't remember, I think it's like birthday really, birthday dependent. Yep, definitely is birthday, it's like that's definitely not the same guy. Alright, so upgrade to CPU's laboratory, purchase components from component store, and third, when your opponent is ready to evolve, bring them to the lab and evolve them. Alright, who do we get? We got a piggy. Yeah, you're. Oh, okay, this piggy is the pig. Okay, cool. Where's Kiwi at? He already comes with three. He already comes with some more attacks. Yep, burn alert. I think we'll use Biggie. Let's save. There's something in this bear, isn't there? Yep. Okay, I'm reading it. It's weird to think, it's weird about the little things you remember. This fucking guy. Yeah, I'll actually try and remember if you can rename robots. I don't think you can, actually. Forgot what this actually what this does. I might look it up later, because I forgot what that chart really means. Alright, time to go do a fight. David. Yeah. I feel like best go. I love the sprites in this game so much. Thank you. So, and how it works is you see you have a number, it's mine, so Biggie has 25 of 25. Instead of every move having its own BP, or PP, I'm sorry, you have a total PP, and then your better moves obviously cost more to use. Fucking scrap his ass. Thank you, Fizz. Oh god, so good. Lisa's in trouble. Can you help her? Guys, we have to go save our wife, though. I like how they straight up just say it. They straight up just like fucking. Straight to the point, boys. I don't know if we can rename it. I'm actually curious. Oh, and this is basically you can use infrared. It's basically mystery gif for this game. And this is battles. They fucking had battles. Just like you need good game. So more story about this game, or backstory about this game, is so Japan had 3 games in total. Sun, Moon, and then Star was the 3rd game. They only ported over Sun for some reason. So Sun and Moon were the 2 games, and then Star came later. But since we only got Star Sun, half of the Robopon is not even possible to get in America, or the English version. It's kind of a funny thing. So here, as you progress the game, you get a lot of money, and you can use money to buy more floors for your company, and every floor adds something special to, like, one's like a healing, like, you have your own healing place. One of them, like, makes it easier for like better evolution stuff. Like, basically you make your company into like the best store overall in the whole place. It's pretty cool. And there's like some really cool stuff you can do later on up there. Yo, the sumo wrestler dude was totally stolen by Pokemon Company. Like, it's pretty crazy. There's a sumo wrestler in this game, looks super much like Hirayama, kinda, not really though. I guess it's still amusing. Yeah, seriously, the whole thing of like Sun and Moon happening, oh, you should saw when I heard that Sun and Moon was like their actual names, it was very amusing to me, and like for the people who know about this game, but also yeah, and the fact that Star is the rumored 3rd game is just so weird. Oh, I think it'd be the other guy, don't I? There's another guy on the other side, so that's bullying Lisa. Thought the other kid looked bad. Wait, I think this guy's just a sprite. Let's find out. I remember him being different. I remember sprite being different.
Mm-hmm.
No, no. Remember wrong. Rip. Look at that fucking delinquent looking motherfucker. Robopon actually had a Game Boy Advance games, and get this, they have their own Pokemon Stadium like on 64, but it actually has like a story mode. It's fucking insane. It is insane. Okay, we're gonna go north actually. Because we're going to the Hill Castle is basically the in-game area. This girl right here, she's actually one of the elite eight, if I'm correctly. Yep. We're gonna go here. I can't remember where I should be hiding. All right, so yeah, a really cool, quick, really strong spell you can get in the game is if you buy Evil and Holy and put them on Sunny, you will learn like a move called Battle, and it's pretty dumb. It's a pretty dumb move. It's like a pretty strong move. I wonder if Vicky can learn it. Alright, here they go to. It's kind of weird how it works. It's like you have to go to Tools, Software, Install Software, Biggie. Put People, and Holy. See, so we had three fires in there, and since we had three fire little ones, we actually had that Nova Strike. But now that we only have one fire, we're not gonna have that Nova attack anymore, probably. Really how this works. Here's, alright, cool. Babble. You're good right now. Biggest issue with this game is there's no run button, which kind of really kind of rough. But this is during the era when there was no run buttons, but it just sucks. Alright, so that's a repair shop. Don't get healed. Also, I think it's where you gotta level to evolve when you're ready to level. So in this game, you don't just straight up evolve. You have to meet the EV requirement and then go to the place to evolve. This guy's theme is really solid. Yeah, here's Briscoe's as a Gary. Dude. Holy shit. Someone call the wall of this. Little Ponson version. A wall of pig. Alright, this girl you can fight as many times as you want. So she's pretty good, like, to grind up on real fast. Her opponent's weak to Babel. Fucking destroyed. Yeah. Babbles. No joke. I wonder if Evil Hammer will kill her. Probably will. We'll use Evil Hammer this time. Nice, we did it. And where do you... y'all, when you level up this? Yep, okay, cool. Alright, we have to go to the school and find all the teachers now. There he is. Language teacher challenges. You can a robe one. Oh, Mom, why are you carrying that stuff? Also, Cobalt's adorable. I love Cobalt. But Cobalt must die. Not bad. You're really good. Yeah, this school's fucking loaded in. Computers for everyone. Seems kind of redundant, but, you know. Who says they actually speak English? Maybe it's... else. Pokemon literally stole this Pokemon. What evil hammer would do more? Litter event pod. Or for yourself. why is the PE teacher a fucking sailor? That's really good though. Nice. Alex here. This is... Yeah, it's, old execute. Oh, dude, that is a Ponzi, isn't it? Yeah, makes sense. Sumito. I love this guy. I actually use Sumito on my team. When I played this game when I was younger, his final form is Lord Hariyama. I think it's 200 normally, to get to evolution. Trying to fight math. I'm glad I have, holy shit. Blowing my mind over here. I think science is next, alright. Why do I remember this? I played this game like when I was 12. I did play it after that though. I've played it a couple of times over the years. But still, it's weird. The things you remember. Like I can't even remember yesterday, but I can remember the order from fucking Robopon's teacher battles. I think yeah, you had to skip them, okay. So you skip. I think you skip them? You have to use the elevator to go to the roof? No, I guess not. I think I have to beat someone else. Let me try to remember. I know like the last fight is in the dungeon. Oh, there you go. I had to fight her first. And the science teacher will make me go through the basement dungeon for the final fight. Yeah, sometimes I'm like speeding it up because it's kind of slugging a little bit. And everyone has computers on the table. This school's crazy. Let's go, Burn. Why did I give you access to that move so fast in the game? That move is too strong. Alright, time to go to the basement, guys. Here's why here's where we can start actually catching Robopon. I'm not sure we're gonna catch too many, but I will definitely let you guys see. Thank you. jump alive. It could very well be a brass monkey. By the way, magnets is what you use to catch Robopon. You haven't guessed already? I think we're leveling up soon. We actually might not be able to catch anything until after this the fight with the principal. You don't need to fight anybody else. Just get out of here. He has his reasons. His dark warlock reasons. Ooh, we gotta go down. Thank you. Hey, let's go show Briscoe how we do it. Poor Screwy. Never stood a chance. Look at this guy. Fucking Scully, man. Apple Scullies. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Let's just babble on the death. Let's go heal. And then show Bisco one more. Show us this house. Oh, we don't want to leave. Back in the house. Nice lore, everybody. Thank you. I mean, we gotta have a claw arm, right? Would be a gun hand. Let's go farm. Let's buy a gun hand just in case. Oh, the upgrade is RAM. Forgot to upgrade RAM. We'll figure it out. Yeah, RAM is pretty cheap. Let's just go fight. Let's go. With our fire gunshot thing. Oh wait, what's this? This might be where I upgrade. Right, let's see what this evolution is, actually. Alright. I'll check somewhere else. On the right side. His RAM is better. Or not? To figure it out later on. Is there an item there? There's an item there, it's not up there, but you can't get to it until after you get the surf. There's old Bisco boys. Holy shit, Bisco. What is wrong with you? Here we go. Fucking Hexbot. Oh, I just fucked up. I'm okay, actually. Yeah. He's a strong guy. This is kind of a cool little thing. You have to go find the person who's ranked one higher than you. And then challenge them. And just go up. Afro Samurai style. I think you go talk to Grandpa. Probably not, though. I'm supposed to go here now. Double hill. Princess Darcy's wife, though. We should one-shot Archie this time. We might even one-shot a Razor. It's literally go home. Nice, that was a really good mess. Oh, come on, give me that crit. Oh boy. We just got fucking wrecked. Got destroyed. Give me a second. I love playing around. About to go wreck this cow. But before we do that, don't want to go there. I'm gonna go grind a little bit, just for a second. Alright, we're good. This guy just switched on me. Driving you mad. with excitement. Oh, we get boys. We're legend. We're the legend 7 now. Literal deal. Might get the shotgun. You can't take the balls on me or not. One biggest crack this game. We'll probably be wrapping it up soon, but I'll try to go find the Legend 6, and then we'll call it a night for this stuff. Alright, everybody's brainwashed, that's right. Yes, guys. That's one big circle. Yeah, I guess I'll blow the girl. Literally, a cell phone. I can't remember if you have to fight these guys or not. That's why I'm doing it, I guess. Okay, get to it. Get to it, Vicky. Go out there and do your job. It's a dog. Dogbot. Dogbot die. Had to shoot old Yeller. Had to put Rex down. Rex was like, your teddy put down, guys. I'm sorry. That's a good bot. Oops. Oh shit, I'm cursed. We did it, boys. We can go evolve Vicky. I think we'll end the video of evolving Vicky. I think that's a good way to end this video. And we'll find Miss Amron when we come back for episode 2 of this, whatever this is. Whatever this is. Here we go, guys. Oh, Hogbot. Pig two, Pigger. Alright, well, I think that's gonna be it for tonight. This was very how to say, this stream didn't really have any good direction, but I think it was fun. Saving again, because you always save twice. Alright, thanks for watching. I'm gonna probably go to bed a little bit soon. Night.